Hello friends, welcome to Touch and Fetch. Today I am going to show you about Ventoy software which can boot multiple OS with one pen drive. For this step, you need a pen drive and a OS to boot. You can download OS from anywhere. First download the Ventoy software with the help of any browser or link in the description. After downloading the software, unzip the file using WinRAR or WinZip. Insert your pen drive and open Ventoy disk. You can see the pen drive which you have inserted and install Ventoy in the pen drive. It will get formatted, so if you have any data in your pen drive, copy the files. After finish installing in the device, close Ventoy to disk. Copy the OS to the pen drive. After finish copying to the pen drive, starting the PC, press F7 or F12 based on your motherboard. After go to boot options and change to USB pen drive. Save the option and exit. After you will see the listed OS which you sent to the pen drive. Then you can install the OS Windows 10 or Windows 7. All OS can be supported and installed in this Ventoy software. Now I am selecting Windows 7. It goes to installation page and there were no error while installing OS. Do you have any errors? Comment below. Thank you.
You touch Daniel. Thank you.